Go.
Welcome to my presentation. My name is Wooden Hong. I'm 11 years old and have a big family. He's my grandfather. He's 70 years old. She my grandma. He my dad. She my mom. My aunt. My brother. And I. My favorite activities is play football, and this is a picture of my idol. He is Cristiano Ronaldo. I took up play football when I was in grade 2. One time I saw my grandpa and my dad watch a football match on TV. I found it amazing and I really interested in it. So now I often watch football match on TV with my dad at home. My favorite team is Real Madrid because it has many football stars and my idol is one of them. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo full name is Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro. Now he is 31 years old. He was born on 5th February 1985 in Madeira, Portugal. When he was a child, he trained very hard to play football well, and he was playing for many clubs. And now he plays for Real Madrid. He has many nicknames like Chris, Rooney, or CR7. He is one of the richest football player in the world because his net worth is 215 million dollars. His height is 185 meters. He is very successful on his career. He wished his club team revived a lot, and on his own he achieved some many famous guys like European Golden Boots, European Golden Boots, and FIFA Golden Ball. Would you think he is a football expert? Ronaldo is a very comfortable and stylish man. He has many hobbies like collecting cars, music, fashion. His favorite color is white. He's really into wearing tight jeans. And he has some idols too, like Elton John, Phil Collins, or Ronaldo Lima. And his favorite number is 7. Ronaldo is an idol I always admire. I wish he developed more in football and more successful on his career. I wish one day I become like him. Then, thank you for listening.